Pineda. So in this video, I'm gonna give you a simple, easy workout that you can pretty much do anywhere. You can do this in your hotel when you're traveling, you can do it at the office, at lunchtime, you can do it in your bedroom, your living room, pretty much anywhere. And so this is for the people that maybe feel they're too busy or don't have enough time to get to the gym and spend an hour, 2 hours in the gym. Even just doing this for 10 minutes is a great start. As you get better and you do this more, work up to 15, 20 for more. For you advanced people that have been exercising for a while, maybe shoot for 30 minutes. What it's gonna consist of is four exercises, and you're gonna do each exercise in order, and after the fourth exercise, that's a round. For the beginners, 10 minutes would be about two rounds. If you could get to three or four rounds, that'll be about 15, 20 minutes. You're gonna be doing each exercise for a minute, and then in between, you can rest for 20, 30 seconds. If you really need to, a minute, but that at the most. You really wanna keep this high intensity. That's gonna help you with the fat loss and boosting metabolism. It'll kind of wake you up, especially if you do this in the morning, give you some energy. It's also good for building just lean muscle mass. Again, we're gonna do a minute each. First exercise is a jump rope, but you don't actually need a jump rope. I don't actually ever use a jump rope. I wanna make this as easy as possible, but you still wanna do the same movement as if you had a jump rope. So it's pretty much this kind of thing. And you could do two legs at a time, or you can go side to side, one leg back and forth. You know, this kind of thing, or one leg back and forth. And you wanna do that for a minute. Then rest 20 seconds, and then you're gonna go to the next exercise, which is a squat, which you put your feet shoulder width apart, hands up, looking up to the ceiling. It's easier that way to keep your back straight if you're looking up. And you're just gonna go straight down, low, and back up, okay? Just like that. Make sure you keep your back straight. Same thing, do that for about a minute. If you need it, do 20, 30 second rest. If you don't, go right to the next exercise. And that's gonna be the burpee. So a burpee is, you're gonna jump up and then come down, push up position, and then right back up again and jump. So it's like, it looks like this. Jump, drop down, push up position, legs popped out, straight back, and then back up to jump. And you just do this for a minute. Once you get a minute, oh, and by the way too, if you don't have a timer, just think about 20 or so. And then the last exercise, you're gonna go into the push-up. So push-up, hands are shoulder width apart, back is straight, you can look forward, and you just go down. To make it easier, you can put your knees down, and just go straight down this way. With your knees and make it a little bit easier. As you get better and you're doing more of these workouts, try to work up to where you don't need to be on your knees and just have your legs straight. So that's one round. Two rounds would be about 10 minutes, 3, 15, 4, 20. So if you can get, you know, you want to work up to about 3, 4, 5 rounds as you get more into this, the more you do it. So pretty simple, you can do this anywhere, no excuses. Commit to doing some type of fitness 4 to 5 times a week. If you can even do 6, even better. Doesn't have to be an hour in the gym. You know, 10, 20 minutes, you can do this anywhere. Let me know if you have any questions in the comments below. Please like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.